Posed a threat to all in the region and beyond.
Mr. Speaker, this is not 2003, but we must not use past mistakes as an excuse for indifference or inaction. We will play our part in destroying these evil extremists. We will support our Muslim friends around the world as they reclaim their
religion. You are shitting me.
Once again, our inspirational armed forces will put themselves in harm's way to keep our
country
safe. I pay tribute to their extraordinary bravery and service.
Balls. Benoit balls.